Here is a reminder for you guys to know how much Marco Rubio took for every student's life in Florida. $1.05. Okay. The cold grasp of corruption shackles the District of Columbia. The winter is over. Change is here. The sun shines on a new day, and the day is ours. For the first-time voters show up 18% of the time in midterm elections. Not anymore. Now, who here is going to vote in the 2018 election? If you listen real close, you can hear the people in power shaking. They've gotten used to being protective of their position, chewing safety. The safety of inaction. Inaction is no longer safe. And to that we say, no more. 96 people die every day from guns in our country, yet most representatives have no public stance on guns. And to that we say, no more. We're going to make this the voting issue. We're going to take this to every election, to every state, and every city. We're going to make sure the best people get in our elections to run, not as politicians, but as Americans.